I'm going to explain about data abstraction. Data abstraction is one of the OOPS concept. Data abstraction refers to act of representing essential features to outside world without including the background details or explanation. Let us take an example, a real-time example, computer. We know how to work on computer but do not know internal parts of it or how it works. Let us take one more example in terms of programming. A program can make a call to sort function without knowing what algorithm it actually uses to sort the given value. Another example is println function in Java. We do not know the internal code of that function, just we know it is meant for display purpose. Thus, data abstraction is explained.